Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. It's me, Muhammad Yamin Mahdi Bhuiya, is going to present my views. Hope all of you are safe and sound, and I think you must be. By the grace of Almighty Allah, we can be protected. In the pandemic situation of COVID-19, our self-consciousness can keep away from the virus. As our school is closed, we cannot go outside. But if it is very necessary to go outside, we should wear a mask, a safety goggles, and one pair of gloves. We also have to wash our hands after 2 hours for 20 seconds, and maintaining social distance can keep away the virus from us. We can also utilize our time with 5 times of prayers, drawings, reading books, and playing instruments, listening songs, along with continuing our studies. Now, I'm going to show you my leisure time activities. See, it is in my drawing. Its theme is Save the Earth, Be Healthy, and Stay Safe. Do you like it? Is it nice? That's all today, friends. Keep me in your prayers. Allah Hafiz. Bye.